visit dashboard.paytm.com/login to sign in to your business account. You can sign in via Paytm app by scanning the QR code or Paytm registered mobile number or email address. Go to the Explore Online Payments tab. Next, click on the Activate Account for Website/App button. Most of your business details will be automatically fetched since you are an already onboarded offline merchant. You need to fill in the details like your website or app URL to start accepting online payments. You can also click on Preview to go through all the details once before submitting. Once you have filled out the form, click on the Proceed button to submit the details. Next, our team will check if all the business documents submitted during the offline MID creation required for enabling higher limits on online MID exist or not. If all the business documents exist, a new MID will be created specifically for online transactions. Post clicking on the Proceed button, previous slide, you will see the above screen if some documents are missing. You can click on the Upload Documents button to submit the missing documents. Our team will take 24 to 48 hours to verify the documents. Until the verification is complete, you will be able to accept online payments, but your settlements will be on hold. Post clicking on the Proceed button shown in the previous screen, if the required business documents exist, you will see the above screen. You can click on the Get Production Keys button. After the screen shown in the previous slide is displayed, wherever you click, a pop-up will appear to educate you about the new MID created for accepting online payments. Click on the profile icon to open the drop-down menu. Select the MID from the list to open the dashboard. Test API key will be automatically available to help you test the payment gateway integration before proceeding with the actual integration. Once you are confident of taking up the actual integration, you can use your API keys, which are available under the Production API Details tab.
Paytm karo.